During the Gator Bowl season of 1968, an All-American senior named Roger Wehrli cruised the defensive backfield for the Tigers. Wehrli ran back punts with a natural instinct for breaking the long ones. Against Iowa State, Roger the Dodger clicked off 149 yards on 6 kick returns.